the world we live in. It's all connected. Energy is a vast, vast thing. And as I'm speaking to you right now through this phone is made up of molecules and atoms. I'm not sure quite made up of all of that, but there's the ones and zeros, and that's all energy. My speech is energy. The things I'm sitting on is based on energy. And so however I'm feeling, whatever that thought is, or whatever that action is, that vibration, that energy will be felt.